I was some big-time alpha editor, why didn't you tell me when I was young?
One cannot be told who they are. They must discover it for themselves.
So what if I got killed before I discovered it?
You're still alive. This proves your power.
Feels like I died a few times.
Elvis, we've been watching. Your training is complete.
That armor. That's the armor of the Alpha Editor, isn't it?
We return the armor to its rightful owner. Wear it and complete your destiny.
Tell your friends, thank you for watching over me.
Thank you. I got a missing persons case. Person happens to be a miner, name of Billy Omaha. Normally not our priority, but Billy stole an expensive piece of tech out of the mine. A gold sniffer. Now, without this sniffer, we won't find enough gold for the collectors. That is beyond bad. Collectors make grabbers look like tadpoles.
Where was Billy headed?
Don't know. I talked to his girlfriend, Rita. She's drowning her sorrows in the bar.
Well, look who decides to grace us with their presence. Keep the change. Keep it coming. This stuff is nice. Some cold, hard plastic for you. There you go. Here you go. I don't care where it comes from. Just hand it over. Sweet gear. I'll take it. You steal this stuff? Wait, don't tell me. I don't care. You won't get a better price. Keep the change. Some cold, hard plastic for you? Thank you so very, very much. Two original Berthas. Better than the fake, shitty Berthas. Keep it coming. This stuff is nice. Here you go. I don't care where it comes from. Just hand it over. You steal this stuff? Wait, don't tell me. I don't care. You won't get a better price. Another satisfied customer.
Welcome to my shop, filled with trick.
Looking for more chips? Yeah, you are. Talk to my daughter in Skywhale.
Rita?
What do you want?
We're looking for your boyfriend, Billy.
I told the foreman and the law. I don't know where he went. Now, if you'll excuse me.
You love him?
Love him?
Yeah, like holding hands, sharing your dreams.
I know what love is. Sure. I love Billy.
Then don't let him die. He's in the Badlands. We need to find him before it's too late.
Listen, I'm not supposed to tell anyone.
That snitching ain't our thing, girl. Go ahead.
Billy said there was gold for anyone brave enough to take it. Up at the White Castle. He wanted me to meet at this little cabin he's staying at. I chickened out. You should go up there and bring Billy back. I'm scared for him.
Skywell, Vice's daughter better be out here. A lot of original junk out here. You know about originals, Jade?
A little. I know they tried to make America pollution-free, but it backfired.
They had some cool words. Wanna know my favorite original word?
Sure.
Continental breakfast.
Ooh. Continental breakfast.
A meal so fancy only the president could eat it. Didn't think I'd ever say this, but I'm hooked on Vice's product.
Oh, yeah? The chip is really making your gloves sing, huh?
It's awesome. I want more chips, but, well, you know, friggin' Vice.
Sometimes you gotta make a deal with the devil.
Or the devil's daughter. How did Faye get wrapped up in this?
Yeah, she's the brains of the family.
Keep an eye out for Faye.
Word up, dildos. See that spooky house over there? Inside, there's a locked box. Passcode for the box is 666. Take the chips and share them with me.
in like a gator's own tick.
Like watching y'all do your thing. Seriously, what do we got? Two chips. Yeah, that chip doesn't suck. Till next time.
my question. What can I do for you? Nice. Trust Vise with all your shopping needs. Don't spend it all at once. You can't resist me. That's why you come here again and again. Keep our thing secret, okay?
Getting our hands on this weapon. Come to Papa.
It's mine now.
Thank you.
White Castle gives me the creeps. We gotta find Billy and grab that gold sniffer.
Forget the gold sniffer. Let's get in on this gold.
I keep telling you, there's no gold in the Badlands.
Yeah, but what if Billy found a secret map? Like a pirate map?
Dexter Stills had a map, remember? Turned out to be a brochure for some old casino.
There's gold out here. I can't smell, but I can smell it.
What is a gold sniffer, exactly?
It's like a handheld, what do you call it?
A VLF stick.
Exactly. It helps miners find gold under the rock.
So this a-hole steals the town's most valuable tool.
No gold sniffer means no gold for collection day, which means no more sedentary. Hope he's out here. Let's move.
In this cabin. I'm warning you.
Thank you.
not you.
You, Billy?
You can't fool me with those skin masks, froggies! You ain't taking my gold!
Hey, put the gun down! No froggies here! We just came to get the sniffer, okay?
Why would I give you the sniffer when it gives me all this gold?
Don't see no gold, buddy.
You're walking on it! This room's filled with it!
Elvis, I think Billy lost his mind.
Fine. Have it. But, as Badland traditions require, we must do a trade. I'll give you the sniffer for the girl.
Billy, you don't want to know how much blood is on my hands.
Okay, calm down. This red frog, real mean, he took it. Hopped back to White Castle.
You stay right there, Billy. After we get the sniffer, we'll drag you back to face justice.
Bet you a bag of gold you die before I do. Don't look at me like that. The red frog stole the gold sniffer, okay?
bullshit!
Thank you.
point.
Thank you.
just a flesh wound. Thank you.
think I got him.
A gold sniffer. Now it's useless.
What do you mean?
It's a hollow shell. Dumb Frog stripped the insides and wore it as jewelry.
Oh, damn it. Let's grab Billy and get out of here. This is worth something.
Supposed to ask a woman her age, but I'm a bit curious.
I'm 19.
No, you know too much. Sound like you're 85.
Does she look 85?
I know women, little brother. And this woman's keeping secrets.
Why do you keep tormenting me? I can't do this anymore. I can't do it!
He shot himself.
Love of gold took this man's soul.
Sniffer's broken. Billy's dead. This is a disaster. What do we do?
Only thing we can do, get the hell away from this place. We found the gold sniffer, but it's a hollow shell. Useless.
Damn it!
We're not gonna have enough gold for the collectors. Where's Billy?
He's dead.
You killed him?
He killed himself. My asthma made him insane. Sorry we messed this up, Frank.
First, you call the sheriff. Second, there's no time to cry about shit. Get out there and protect this town, okay? Here, take this. You're gonna need it. Do me proud, deputy.
This way, friends. Quickly!
Factory workers. Some of Diesel's goons. Be careful.
You need to take them out! Hurry!
Damn, sweet loot. Goddamn collector fleet right here.
Let's get this straight. Why the hell are we bringing biological samples into a hermetically sealed environment? We just cleaned up the loading area, and now it's covered in green goo. Understood this is on a need-to-know basis, and I assume you think I don't need to know, but how on earth can I do my job when I arrive in a sticky dock every morning? Please advise!
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Editor interrogation summary 001.
Clarify.
Dan Farless. Unable to extract information regarding his glove. Executed.
Continue.
Bob Jett. Unable to extract information regarding her glove. Executed.
Continue.
Bob Margit. Unable to extract information regarding her glove. Executed.
Continue.
Peck Pennywhistle, unable to extract information regarding his glove. Executed.
Continue.
Den Stellar, unable to extract information regarding his glove. Executed.
Continue.
Bahamadi, escaped from detention facility. Missing.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Codename Guillotine, project summary.
Clarify.
Clarification denied. Eyes only, Quendel Zen.
Emergency override.
Codename Guillotine is a secret initiative created by Quendel Zen. A series of key family assassinations will erode resistance to Quendel's takeover.
Clarify.
Clarification denied.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Codename Collector. Accelerated production.
Clarify.
Clarification denied. Eyes only, Quendel Zen.
Emergency override.
Codename Collector is a secret initiative created by Quendel Zen. Warbots built for foreign conflicts are repurposed as domestic collectors. Continue to increase collector production. Bypass quota limits imposed by Romulus Zen. Goal: control every town in America through fear and intimidation.
This way.
System error. User unspecified.
away from me. I see the cloud from here.
Get them! Nice!
Maxis, there's no way forward. What's your plan?
The First Family are absentee landlords. They control this place remotely. So, small details may get overlooked. Like how I still have the code to this bridge.
Nice.
Is there, like, a speed-up button to this bridge?
Just hold on.
This is a slow bridge, Maxis.
Will you just hold on?
This way, friends! Quickly!
Make my own cover!
Now don't put a quiver in your liver!
waiting for?
Thanks.
Really?
Teammate!
You're done.
Guess I taught you well, huh?
Thank you.
you war. We're dead.
Hit the button. Get the bridge moving.
was going to lead us through the factory.
No need to worry. The schematic of the whole place is in my head.
You trying to trap us, Jarhead?
You people got no one left to trust, so trust me, okay? This way. We need to find the elevator. It's up ahead.
The door!
We're trapped!
Open the doors, Jarhead!
This isn't me. I don't know what's happening.
All trespassers will be neutralized in 20 seconds.
Diggs, I think it's time for some door punching.
You crazy? That's chromium alloy!
Scan is looking for someone to let through.
Stand aside! You see me here? I am a government official! Let us out!
10 seconds remaining.
Well, shit.
It only recognizes First Family gene code.
No! This doesn't end here, okay? It can't end here.
Come on, Elvis, think.
Prepare to be neutralized. 3, 2, First family member detected. Jade Zen. My apologies, Jade. Please proceed.
It said you were first family? What is this?
We should get going.
We should stay right here. You said you were a victim of the first family. Experiments.
That's the truth, but not the whole truth. My family thought living forever would be good for business. I didn't want to, but my brother Quendel, he betrayed me, forced me to take the serum. He collected nano gloves off dead editors. I stole one, escaped in a collector ship, and crash landed in Happy Valley.
That ancient ship we rode was your ship?
I've been on the run for a long time, trying to teach myself how to use the glove. This is Quendel's factory. Whatever he's making here is pissing off the Miasma. I'm here to stop him.
I don't care if she's a pimp or a prom queen. She's one of them, the enemy.
Elvis, please, look at me. I'm sorry I lied. I'm still your friend. I'm still your...
Mason, the elevator's this way.
Sorry.
Why? Because you've been lying to me this whole time?
Like a gator's own tick.
Stay put.
factory to full automation.
Now this is how robots should act. Silent and subservient.
Hey, Robo. Hello? Talk about dedication. And jack straight in.
It's pushing the factory to its limits. We have collectors to cover the country.
She judges all.
Wendell's building an army.
Immediately due to a necessary oxygen reduction to prevent risk of fires. All human workers should report to one of the meeting areas in the city, marked A through F. We thank you for your cooperation. Any humans attempting to return to the facility will be arrested immediately. Your safety is always our number one concern.
Hiding, Elvis. Keeping secrets is what kept me sick.
I don't want to hear it. Diggs, we got saddled with some dirty characters.
Elvis, watch your anger.
Quit talking to me like you're my mama. You never were. Where's this elevator?
This is a map of the world today, carved into six kingdoms, each ruled by a different family.
The miasma provides.
My brother Quendel's pride and joy, Sky Platform Air.
My mama and a brother who's a goddamn machine, going crazy.
Elvis, time is running out. You must accept who you are.
Fine, I accept. I'm the Alpha Editor, or Space Jesus, or whatever. We good?
Gold Collector. Some kind of upgrade. This is not good.
This is not going to end well.
for this ship. My tank's almost empty. Give me some sugar.
You covered. Mighty kind of you.
Don't hurt real bad! Damn it! Nothing's wrong.
Your belly aching, you ain't dead.
Guess you're out of conscious, huh?
Take that smell off your face, bitch!
I'm leaky bad. Nothing's wrong with me. Just a flesh wound.
Hey, you! What you waiting for?
What? I had that!
Thanks, evil a-hole.
You mother!
that. This looks good.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Project Mimic. Influence and control over Miasma.
Clarify.
Captured subjects, 5 Mimics. Aggressive Miasma organisms taking humanoid form.
Continue.
Bombard Mimics with 200 rads of beta particles.
Continue.
Mimics became 3 times more aggressive. Highly dangerous. Potential bioweapons.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Collectors will deploy Mimics as first wave shock troops in domestic policing.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Use of Mimics as bioweapons in overseas wars.
Clarify.
Dropping Mimics into foreign territories to destabilize enemy regimes.
Continue.
Next target, Bangladore. Objective, wipe out rebel army.
Interface.
Accessing.
Enter. Clarify.
Captured subjects, 5 Mimics. Aggressive Miasma organisms taking humanoid.
Continue.
Bombard.
Continue.
Mimics became.
dug in like a gator's own tick.
Got him.
Against all these collectors, it's impossible.
The impossible is where you thrive. You can do anything.
Anything. I wish for a mother that loves me.
Busted and toasted.
Not bad, Diggs.
You done messed with the wrong robot!
Central elevator. Don't thank me all at once.
Scouting ahead.
This is Deep Factory. Belly of the beast. Next lab around the corner.
You're pissing off a bar. Where's the portal generator?
Hold on to your pajamas. It's this way, too.
Accessing.
Interface.
Project Immortus, led by Dr. Jellica Zen.
Clarify.
A nanobot vaccine injected into the bloodstream to perpetually stimulate cellular growth. The recipient of the vaccine will no longer age. All First Family members have been ordered by Romulus Zen to take the vaccine.
Interface.
Accessing.
Interface.
Codename, Ascension. Project summary.
Clarify.
Clarification denied. Eyes only, Quendel Zen.
Emergency override.
Codename, Ascension, is a secret project created by Quendel Zen. Its aim, to clone an editor that will be subservient to the First Family.
Clarify.
Clarification denied.
Emergency override.
Emergency override denied.
interface.
Denied.
Emergency override.
First family active members.
Clarify.
Dr. Jellica Zen, head of science.
Continue.
Tobias Zen, murdered.
Continue.
Sylvan Zen, VP Western Territories.
Continue.
Jade Zen, missing.
Continue.
Denied.
Through this door, but it's locked. Bastards. What's the code? Mason wins again. Time to live forever.
Not on my watch.
No, no!
Files destroyed.
What are you doing?
Destroying every last file.
Not this one. This one's mine. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. I feel it. I feel it. I am immortal.
Only if someone doesn't kill you.
Good thing I'm getting the hell out of here. So long, suckers!
You actually think you can survive this factory without us?
Well, maybe I will allow you to tag along with me to the portal room.
I'm going crazy. Who can I trust?
More experiments. What was going on back here?
Found me in the tomb of the Alpha Editor, right?
Keep moving. We're almost to the end.
Oopsie daisy. More meat for the grinder. That ain't the spitting image of you, boy.
One working prototype of the child! One working prototype out of a thousand! And what happens? You let a crazy woman snatch him away! Do you really think Quendel is gonna let you live? You better have your desk cleared and your enviro coffin ready for your imminent departure!
Trial logs. None of these experiments lived. Except one.
I feel sick. the hell is going on here?
Just ignore it, brother. They're trying to mess with your mind.
Mission accomplished. Door's locked. Somebody gonna hack into this or what?
Warrior, the resurrection and the light.
For once in your life, tell me the truth. You didn't find me in some stupid tomb, did you? Did you?
No. I found you here. It was during the war. The editors were attacking the factory. The miasma led me to this room. To you. I stole you away. Brought you to safety.
So, I'm not the Alpha Editor.
You are. I mean, they used the Alpha Editor's DNA to create a weapon.
And now I'm your weapon?
You're a miracle, Alphys. You've proven that time and time again.
Well, get ready for another miracle. I'm about to blow these doors open!
Collectors! It's a goddamn trap!
What you gonna do, coward? Nothing!
What's making the miasma angry? Not some collectors or serum, but this. My brother Quendel. He's been trying to build his own Alpha Editor.
So what does that make me?
Elvis, don't let this distract you. We are so close to...
What does that make me?
That's the portal. Our journey ends here.
Let's blow that thing up and get the hell out of here.
Mason, where's the override port?
Checking. Right there. Red slot.
Have the access card?
Right here.
Put it in the slot. End this.
She's lied to you your whole life. Pretended to be your family. Now she says you have no family.
Elvis, ignore him. Put it in the slot.
You can't do it, can you? Because you finally know the truth. You found your family. Welcome home, Elvis. To you your whole life.
can't even fight, can you? Scum-sucking coward!
Will be done.
She's good.
Gonna be okay. Gonna be okay. What? I had that. Done yet.
You did it, Elvis! Now put the card in the slot. Destroy the factory.
You're just like them, telling me who I am. I'm sick of being your puppet.
Puppet? No, Elvis, no! You're my son.
Oh, now you say it, huh? I'm not your son, you old hag.
help us, no!
At long last, I know who I am.
What the hell's going on?
He has accepted who he truly is. I was so wrong. He was never the Alpha Editor.
Who is he?
A weapon of pure evil.
Where's my brother? Where's the best to take him?
First Family Compound. A faraway place we can't get to.
We missed our chance. The portal's gone.
So, we lost. That's it?
We need to get out of here. We'll regroup at Old Harris. Come on.
Alphys was a goddamn double agent this whole time.
Watch your mouth, old man. I'll kick your bald head into next week.
Enough! We need to get off the stool. Here are the olds. Now!
My knight in shining armor. Remember me?
Why?
I'm Deacon Cash. You and your young friend retrieved my journal.
Oh, right. The world traveler.
Not anymore. The miasma's everywhere. America is closed for business. Upper Barlow's gone. Dry Ridge is wet. Don't have anywhere to go.
This town ain't much better. For humans, anyway.
Miasma don't care if you're skin or steel. We gotta fight this thing together. Young Alphys, he got lost?
Something like that. We're gonna find him.
He's your friend?
He's my brother. I don't know. What do you know about America?
It's filled with good people. Good robots, too. But we're separated by the noise. I think you have what it takes to kill that noise. You know what your power is?
Fists of steel?
No. Friendship. The four of you fighting together. Nothing can stand in your way. Till we meet again, friend. Till we meet again.
The factory wasn't attacked! This is just a simulation. Again, this is just a game!
What the hell's going on?
My Ezra took them down.
Here.
Watching the world fall apart. What the hell are you doing here?
The miasma. It took over Sedentary. The store, the mine, everything's just gone. Hold up. Is that the mayor's head on a robot body? I'm telling you, Diggs, the whole town got covered in nastiness. We had to drop everything and run. Well, almost everything. Take this.
Wow. Thanks, Bertha. Why are you giving this to me?
You're a producer, Diggs. Get out there and produce. Make this girl proud.
Sorry about losing your store.
Six Berthas ran that shack before me. Now I'm the one to shut it down. Whatever. Won't let that shit control me. I control me. Well, what the hell are you doing with the mayor?
This old dick right here?
Yeah, that old dick. He walked out on us, left us to die.
I don't like it, but I need his help. Alphys is in trouble.
Alphys? What happened? Did someone kill his car?
Worse.
See you around, big...
I hear this town's gonna be swimming in miasma pretty soon.
Rejoice, rejoice. Robots are pissed. Factory's busted. That's a hit and a miss.
You return! Did you find Maxis? Did the Alpha Editor defeat the First Family?
The Alpha Editor... he was captured by...
Your brother, Quindle. Speak up, sister. Where did he take Alphys?
That ain't Alphys. That's evil Alphys.
I don't care. He's the only one that can calm the miasma's anger. Sedentary is gone. The DRC is next. We don't have time.
Quindle probably took him to Sky Platform Arrow. It's a family command center.
What are we waiting for? Let's start walking.
No, Diggs. Sky Platform Arrow. is a suborbital station above our heads. 200 miles straight up. Only way to get there was through that portal.
Ugh. One of you must know a way to reach the Alpha Editor. I feel it deep inside.
Well, shit. What you got, old man? What I got is a bunch of family schematics in my noggin. There's a second portal in a secret research facility north of here. What good's being immortal if you're living in some miasma-soaked nightmare? Let's get the boy. Knock some sense into him.
You heard the dickhead. Let's go!
Don't forget who's leading you to that secret portal. Me. I'm the hero of this story.
You ran out of town and left us to die. You take the shitbag cake, shitbag.
I don't go down with the ship. I'm a survivor. I survive. No matter what.
That's the coward's way.
That's the human way. Something you'll never know.
Hey, look in the mirror. You got no heart, no guts, no dick. Why do you think Diesel kept you around? You're a robot.
I don't know what you're talking about. Face facts, you use that boy.
You want me to smash that glass and pull out your tongue?
Telling Elvis you found him in some magic tomb? Ha! You stole him from the factory.
The factory made a clone of the Alpha Editor. Of course I stole him. And I raised him so he could... remember. Redeem us.
With all your wisdom, you are so damn clueless. He spent years risking his life just to see your face again. All he wanted was his mama. But you blew it. Elvis's training lacked one vital component, your love. That's why we're here. You couldn't give that boy one goddamn hug.
I had to do what was...
I know what you're thinking. Step up, Mayor. Lead this chicken shit outfit.
No. I was thinking, How does a head talk with no lungs?
So who leads? You? The misfit runaway? The old lady? The broken robot? I got the first family know-how. I am immortal. Face it, Jade. I'm like your new brother.
You're not even my creepy uncle. Elvis is our leader. I should have told him that. I should have told him a lot of things.
Break time's over. Time to find this damn portal.
The miasma's anger is growing. We need to hurry.
Talk to us, Mason. Where's the secret facility?
Dead ahead.